Insulin plant's scientific name is Costus igneus. It is one of the fastest growing plants and can even grow in shady areas. It's an angiosperm and a monocot plant and also attracts a lot of insects around it. Also, its products are called Costus comosus and are edible. You can eat the leaf of this plant and find it quite sweet, but it's also nutritious. Here's the medicinal part of it. Diabetes patients are advised to chew down a leaf one in the morning and one in the evening for a month. Doctors do recommend it and it is found to be effective in bringing blood sugar level completely under control. There is also dried powder of leaves now available in the market. Its leaves helps to build up insulin in the human body and so it is commonly known as insulin plant in India. Insulin plant was grown in America and is becoming popular in India because of its medicinal chemical. Plant is characterized by large fleshy looking leaves. Now let's see what aloe vera is about. Has soothing, moisturizing and healing properties. Produces at least 6 natural antiseptics which are able to kill bacteria, fungi and viruses. May also possess qualities to fight cancer. It's an angiosperm and a monocot plant. It can treat skin conditions such as sunburns, cold sores and frostbite. Aloe vera gel is also used commercially as an ingredient in yogurts, beverages and some desserts. Although at certain doses its toxic properties could be severe whether ingested or applied. It can also be a decorative plant. It has many medicinal values too. Aloe vera sap can be used to cure many skin problems.